All right, guys, it's been a while since we've done one of these, but we had another Canon printer bite the dust, so we decided to bring it down here and throw it up on a stump, and we're gonna sling a few 12 gauge slugs into it and see what happens. All right, here we go. 12 gauge Mossberg versus the Canon printer. Alright, let's check out the aftermath here. I think he put two right through the center there, as you can see, when it was up on the log, and then he nailed it a third time when it was on the ground. But I think that did the job. We might put it back up on the stump and just nail it a few more times just for the heck of it. Yeah,
I did get it.
There's the third shot that he put into it while it was on the ground. Alright guys, this is round two versus the printer, and he definitely put some more holes in it. It's kind of hard at this point to even see where the slugs were going through. And did you get one into this log?
Or? I think I got two. Yeah.
Oh wow. So there's two into that log. That's a pretty solid log because it didn't just blow apart. They just went right into it, as you can see.
Let's see if it came out.
Nope. And wow. They didn't come out, so that's some solid wood right there. Because we've done this before and blown logs completely apart, but that actually sunk it in there. And
I can't believe it took two slugs.
Yeah, it absorbed it. So, but he was right on the mark there, that's for sure. All right, guys, we're gonna do a little kind of long distance shot here just to see how accurate he is. If you can kind of see where those bags and things are, that's where we were standing before. Now we've backed up a considerable amount here.
I'm gonna try to do it in three. I haven't shot in like, I don't know, 6 months, so I don't
maybe
know
you take
yet.
Your time. I think you can get it first shot. Got it. You gonna hit the log? Anyway, guys, we just wanted to do something a little bit different again today. We're going to try to start mixing things up again like we used to, because we were getting a little tired of doing the same thing over and over again. So anyway, thanks for watching and commenting and everything, and we'll see you later. Bye.